Hello my dear students, my name is Hanuman Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC Exercise 5.2 or CBSE Class 10 Exercise 12.2. Question number 11. A car has two wipers which do not overlap. Each wiper has a blade of length 25 cm sweeping through an angle of 115 degree. Find the total area cleaned at each sweep of the blades. Now, let us find the solution for the given problem. So in the question they have given there are two wipers. Let us draw wiper that cleans about 150 degree whose length is 25 centimeter. So this is A, O and this is B, and another wiper with the same length, that is 25 centimeter with the same degree 115. We'll write here this one as C O D. Here we'll write given in the question theta is equal to 115 degree and radius R is equal to 25 centimeter. That is the length of the blade. Now we will write total area cleaned at each sweep is equal to 2 times area of the sector. This 2 times just because of 2 wipers. So here we'll write 2 into area of sector is theta divided by 360 degree into pi r square. Now let us substitute 2 into theta is 115 divided by 360 into pi is 22 divided by 7 and r is 25 into 25. Now let us cancel this one by 5. 5 2s are 5 3s are 5 7s are 5 2s are. Next 2 1s are 2 3s are 2 6s are. So here again it get cancelled by 2 1s are 2 8s are 2 1s are 2 1s are. So after simplification we will get 23 into 11 into 25 into 25 whole divided by 18 into 7. Here we will get 23 into 11 into 25 into 25 gives us 316250 divided by 252, that is 18 sevens are 252. So this results in 1254.96 centimeter square. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanuman Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon, and if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.